What's going on, everybody? I'm not an idiot here, and we got some NASCAR 82 news. So, we got some NASCAR 82 news today that just came out today. 704 Games just released a developer diary. If you want to check that out, I'll leave it in the description. And Will Ratman gave his opinion, and also Will Ratman made a video on it, and so I'll leave his video in the description as well. So yeah, you can check both of us out if you want, but let's get into this. Alright, so we see stage racing. We see how stage racing is gonna work. Yeah. But if you check out Will Ratman's video, it's really explained. He really explains it all. And I'll leave his video in the description if you want to check it out, as well as the developing diary from 704 Games. You saw stage racing, and I saw dirt racing, and I saw the crew remote layout. Now let me see. Let me tell you how it's gonna go. The stage racing, I think it's great. I've seen the stage racing in the videos. They're great. I seen how it's gonna turn out and everything. I also saw burnouts, though. I don't know if burnouts are going to be in the game, so you can't trust me on this. I don't know if burnouts are going to be in the game, but I saw them in the videos. So, yeah. The career mode now. So you could get contract offers from all three series. You can race with them. If you do good on the offers, the more offers you will receive. You get more offers from your team if you do good on your offers. So. Yeah, so that's how it's going. If you do good and on one offer, then you'll get more offers in the future. I think that's really good. You don't have to race with stage racing. You can turn that off if you want. Let's see if you want to run a full race with no stages, like how it used to be, like last year and all the years before. Yeah, you can race without stages. You don't have to race with the stages. I think it's good. I think it's really good. Let me see. What was I gonna say? You can choose to have the cautions off like all the other games. Right, so that's nothing new. You can turn the stage racing off. You can turn the cautions off. So yeah. Eldor. The Nazgûl 2 Eldor Dor Rising is pretty good. It's pretty good. Got the trucks sliding around, and you have to use the throttle control. It's not like iRacing, you know. You have to be like where you have to be a master at it. It's not like iRacing, but it is close to being realistic. It's close to being realistic. Yeah. So yeah. I said all three series are going to be in the game. I think this game is really good. It's coming along. Definitely way better than last year's game. So, yeah. God, what was I gonna say? The graphics look a little better from last week too. Yeah, graphics looking a little better. Like I said, I don't really care about the graphics. Just as long as the content is good, then I'll be good. And it's good. The content's looking really good. So I'm happy. So that's all I got for right now. That's all I gotta say. Guys, if you like the video, be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel for more videos. And before I close out, I want to help several four games continue to make this game better. I want to help them make the game to continue making the game better. So leave your feedback, leave whatever you think should be in NASCAR 2 in the comments below, so we can help 704 games make a good game in the future games. So yeah. That's all I have. So subscribe to the channel if you're new. Be sure to leave a like if you like the video. Ryan88 saying peace out.